All right, so we want to first draw the Lewis structure of glycine. So we have NH3 with a plus sign on the nitrogen and then CH2.